G'day everyone, today we're celebrating Pride Month by cracking open a Watermelon Cruiser. This drink takes me back to the time where I was at a party and my mate was drinking one of these. A few weeks later, she came out as transgender. She's a wonderful person, but this drink is far from that. A little side note, this small thing cost me $7.20, possibly the most inefficient way of getting drunk. Nevertheless, let's take a sip. Two out of 10, but plus 1 point because it's Pride Month.
Oh, yuck.